Welcome back to Nintendo Guys. It's time for episode two of the Unwanted Undead Adventurer. One I'm adding to the reaction list. Oof. Killing goblins. Uh-oh. I'm guessing this is gonna be the girl that we saw in the previous. Yeah, the rookie. Uh-oh. Like a creeper. Oh wow. Dang, what the heck? Where's she going to? Uh-oh. That what he was worried about? Uh-oh. Oh. Bro. Oh. Ooh, right through, dang. Bro. Rental. I'm a rental. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, and something to cover his face. He's way too trusting, to be honest. You never know. You just never know. I mean, personally, I would be on the fence. Need some ramen, guys. Wait, is he gonna tell her? Well, she's friend of Rent, though. Ooh, nice. Bruh, she's still on the fence. She's still on the fence. Bruh. I would be like, why does this girl want to go to the public? Oh, okay. She didn't tell her about it. Maybe not. Bro. Nice. All he needs to do is fight a few more monsters, right? He's getting better at the speech, so. But won't people ask to look his face at one point? Bro, you can't take it off. Bro, that's so weird. Three coppers. Bruh. I would still be scared. Is it? What kind of belief system is that? It's easy to be just a coward. Wonder why he doesn't think of going to his mage friend. Very considerate. Yep. Give me a good story. I mean, that's the story you need to go with. They're like, heck no, I don't want to touch that. He's all tired. Oh, what the heck? Come on, dude. He's selling himself short again. Bruh, I'm gonna freak out. Oh. Oh gosh, immediately she believed in him. Dang. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time, like always. Don't be strangers. See you guys.